We are the Black Dog. Meteorology. Light blue is very good. Green is good. Yellow is a bit windy. Orange gets a bit windier. Dark orange, windy. Purple, we don't really want to be here. And the blue purplish is like, please get me out of here. Yeah? Okay. This evening, cloudy skies with a gale blowing from the northwest, average velocity 32, gusting 45 or force 8 on the Beaufort scale. Air temperature tonight will be 4 degrees Celsius or 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Sunset tonight, 8 minutes past 9. For tomorrow at Deception Island, latest forecast, again cloudy skies with a chance of rain or snow. The strong breeze will be blowing from the west-northwest between 25 and 35 knots or force 7 on the Beaufort scale. Temperatures keep on dropping 3 degrees Celsius or 37 Fahrenheit. Sunrise tomorrow morning, 4:52 a.m. This evening around 11 o'clock we will cross the 60 degree latitude and thus entering officially the polar region. We should be encountering our first icebergs around this time, so be on the lookout for it.
Yeah.
Continuing our southerly course, we will approach a mandatory 10 knot speed limit as we are approaching whale waters. This should be around 10:30 a.m. tomorrow morning. Then around noon, we will enter the Antarctica Peninsula and keep piling snow on our port side before the final stretch to Deception Island. I anticipate our scenic cruising to start around 4 o'clock. The island is a caldera of an active volcano similar to Santorini in Greece, minus the donkeys. It previously held a whaling station, but now houses two research stations. The entrance, called Neptune's Bellows, is 500 meters wide, so while we are technically capable of entering, it is prohibited for cruise ships to enter the caldera. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. I hand you now over to your cruise and travel director Ed with the latest entertainment update.
Goed dat we geen geurcamera hebben. En de lucht is echt vol penetrant. Thank you.
is it?
Yeah, orca, a killer whale.
Orca.
The dark spots are wounds.
Wounds,
yeah.
kom aan boord. What happens to an iceberg when it melts?
Is the water shallower near the beach?
What happens if the water gets higher than my boots?
Do penguins have belly buttons?
Will we be able to see the ozone hole?
Which noises will we hear when the ship goes through Antarctic Sound?
Why shouldn't I eat the yellow snow?
Which country owns the Argentinian base?
Is there such a thing as a female sperm whale?
Is that the same moon we see in Texas? And then just finish off, where does the snow go when it melts?
And if we've got macaroni penguins, where are the spaghetti penguins? Will you call me 10 minutes before the next whale surfaces? Should I put my luggage out before or after I go to sleep? Is that island completely surrounded by water? And do penguins have knees?